active and cooperative music team. I'm so happy to get to share my band directing duties with Mr. Whitehead. We share the bands together with our new choir director, Mr. Sauer. And if you're here at our concerts next week on Monday and Tuesday, you'll get to see and meet our orchestra teacher, Mrs. Pelandini. We just have some great fun helping students be the best versions of themselves. So we're so glad that you all could come out and enjoy with us this evening. Symphonic Band is going to finish our part of the program this evening with a piece by another contemporary American composer. That means he's still alive if I call him contemporary, named Brian Balmages. And this is a piece that's based on a Russian folk song called Meadowlands. And it's about, I think it really speaks to where we all are at right now, because it's about a group of people that overcame adversity. It's about a time in 1941, it's called Moscow 1941, where a group of people defended their homelands. But it's really a story about overcoming adversity. If you read the lyric to the folk song, that's what it's about, and about enjoying being together. So we've had just a bunch of fun, and you're in for a treat hearing this band play this music. It's called Moscow 1941 by Brian Balmages.
Thank you. That's a measure of your girl head? No, it's a little spicy.
I'm a choir kid. I got a loud voice. So, my name is Mr. Sauer, and I'm so excited to be here at Bethel High. This is my first year here at Bethel High, and I'm so excited to introduce you to the bass choir. Bass choir is made up of all bass and tenor voices. We meet every day, and we have a great time singing together. Today, we're going to sing two songs for you, followed by a combined piece with the treble choir. The first song we will sing is called Tango, and this is a call and response song from South America. This is Tango. Video game. That's right, these guys up here play video games. This actually comes from us, from Spike. Spike, give us a wave. Yeah, Spike comes up to me one day and he says, "Hey, Mr. Sauer, do you know about this really cool game?" And I say, "No, I don't."
He says, can I play a song with the choir? And we say, absolutely. And it turns out it's a bass choir song. And I said, hey, can we sing that song? And they're like, yeah, we can. So this is We All Lift Together.
A lot of thumbs over there. Our next song is a combined piece with the treble choir. Again, treble choir is the higher voices, the sopranos and altos. Bass choir, a little bit lower voices, the basses and the tenors.
They're basically opera singers.
Hey, good times. So, bass choir.
I'm always gonna have one.
The song we'll be singing is in your program, but it is also Carol the Bells. One of the most kind of known Christmas carols, of course, it's the that one.
Thank you. looked like that hurt you on her phone.
I rarely get that.
Don't touch it. Okay, see the blonde one wearing the Seahawks? We spend more time looking for his phone because it just, whatever.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my kids
are always
foolish. We're going to be sitting on his bed with the earphones, with a couple of phones back. We put the earbuds in, put it on his bed. My phone hasn't rang. Your dad's been calling you for an hour. I didn't hear nothing. Finally got rid of those boys. Now the real choir's up.
Thank you very much. This is our treble choir here at Bethel High School. We have two songs for you. The first is a great piece called Bring Me Little Water, Sylvie. It has a quartet of folks up at the beginning, and there's some dance as well as some clap parts to this one. We hope you enjoy Bring Me Little Water, Sylvie.
Linda Lua. We've had a really fun time with this one. It has a couple different time changes as well as a couple different call and response parts. It's been such an honor to sing to you tonight.
Phones are on. They can hear you.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Have a great evening and enjoy the jazz band. Here we go. Let's give one more hand for treble choir and bass choir.
Thank you all for coming out tonight. My name is Don Boggs. I'm the Bethel Music Boosters president. This will be my fourth year as the president here, and the last 2 years with COVID, we haven't been able to come together like this, like we have in the past. And in the past, we've had snacks and goodies and a reception after the show. This year, we haven't been able to do that. But I'd just like to invite all the parents that are in attendance tonight to stop by, talk with me. If you want to sign up, the Booster Club is a very minimal commitment, a couple hours a month at the most. And some of the things that we do is we support the students when they're on trips. In the past, we provide a senior scholarship where we've given away over $10,000 in scholarship.
Everybody say thank you, sir.
We're so fortunate with all of the support that we have from our administrators, both at the school level and the district level. And I seriously, let's give Ms. Ryder Gibbs a big thank you for being here. Has three songs. Hopefully you got to capture that program. I'll give you titles and tell you a tiny bit about each of them. This first one is just a real spirited march. It's called March to Castle Rock. Is by a contemporary American composer named Randall Standridge. And one of the things that Mr. Standridge's music is always all about is that there's some exciting parts for every member of the band. He himself is a percussionist. He writes exciting percussion parts. He writes interesting harmony and low brass and reed parts and all those. Yeah, Kelly, Lindsay, you guys can go. Get tuned up. Yep, are you done already? Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead while I talk. I'm giving you time to do it. Yeah. We're going to get the percussionist set as I tell you about this piece. Mr. Standridge set this piece on a few different holiday carols, and you'll hear some both fast, exciting parts, some more lyrical parts, and almost a march in the middle. This is called A Christmas Flourish. Thank you. For the choir and jazz ensemble to share with you too. Mr. Webb, will you wave at us back there? I have a student. Isn't that great? Isn't that great for live music? I can't wait for the choir and jazz ensemble to share with you too. Mr. Webb, will you wave at us back there?